A town of Shenango man is charged with drunk driving after police say he was found asleep in his car on the lawn of Shenango Valley High School. The Broome County Sheriff's Office charged 48-year-old Randall Taylor of the town of Shenango with DWI after they say he was found asleep at the wheel on the front lawn of the school on Saturday night. Deputies say Taylor had driven off the parking lot over some decorative stones and through a flower bed before coming to stop on the lawn.